Hello viewers, today I'll show you how to open Lenovo Idea Center back cover. How to open it, a little bit tricky but easy. Just I will show you everything. This is the handle main you have to open. In the bottom level, you have to the little bit knob. You see the knob little bit over here. You see the knob over here? A knob, this knob pull down and handle little bit push press, then automatic open. Now this is the cover. Now little bit press the side and open it. And hard drive over here, you have to little bit left side press, little push and press left side, and they give you a little bit sound, little bit push, little bit left. This is the hard drive, and this one, this side was, this is the RAM. It was here, and when you open this cover, then you can open the RAM also. That's it. Thank you for watching this video. I think it will help you how to open the back cover Lenovo Idea Center B540.